When that recording icon turns black and bold, that's when I know it's time to speak. So it's time for me to roast you guys. Anyway. Now I gotta get ready. Okay. I'll turn you into Mystic Knight with double grip as usual, because I'm not original about this. I'll keep you a white mage. No, actually, I'm a little curious about this, so I'm just gonna give her. Oh. All right then. Okay, where's the ninja shit? Yeah, with ninja we got a long ways to go with Ferris. It's actually kind of horrifying when I think about it. But eventually I'll put her in the path of the white mage. Just for a little while. Well, let me retreat. I just remember we gotta re-equip everyone. See, that weapon is not a godsend by any means. Okay, let me equip her with some. Oh, that's actually some good stuff. Anyone here have like a ring? That's cursed. Yeah, you do. So I'm gonna ask that you. Yeah, just take the silver one. That's it. Why am I still running away? Because I'm a high time preference ass guy. Also because I really have no sense of direction. Preemptive attack? Sorry, I don't want to deal with all of y'all. It's Thursday, 5:06 p.m. My bro should be here any minute now. Not that he watches my videos or even wants to be involved with this shit. But yeah, he's gonna be in the cut for a while. I figured, I should keep out on the lookout in case he needs to come here. He doesn't like when I'm recording shit. And why should he? All right, now it's down to this guy. Even the back row of Ferris is actually kind of cool in terms of attack power. He's gradually getting healed over time. I wonder why that is. Be funny if that clapped him. Yo, you suck, Ferris. See, that's how you do damage. And fuck you. That's a little more like it, actually. I know I uploaded one video already. I wonder what's going on with the other two videos. This place should be easy now with three party members. I mean, four party members instead of three. And now that we have our equipment adequately set up. I'm not gonna be as stressed as I once was going through this area. Ever heard a term lazy people work double? Well, that's kind of what's happening right now because I didn't do everything I needed to do here. I'm going to have to devote minutes to actually progressing through this area. Magic. Okay, and how do I go about this? Nice, 255. That's some modest ass damage. I appreciate that. There's nothing bland about that, Lamia. I remember, like, my Final Fantasy IV review, I was seeing some perverted shit about those enemies. I'm still trying to figure out what possessed me to say all that weird shit. Let me fix that right now. What am I doing? I just hold the attack button, that's what I'll do. Fine, I'll hit him too. He has bio anyway. good. Finish him off. At least you got that in. Oh, fuck you, man. Okay, does that mean I clapped him? Yeah, it means I clapped him. No, Eric. Okay, let me see, what am I up to in the guide? So I gotta backtrack a little. Okay, there's like a timing mechanism. Okay, it's a timing thing. I didn't know. Okay, black. I need to be at a higher level for that to be effective. Magic, fire 3. Cure 2. I could have just had her spam fire 3 and that would have probably been more efficient. Well, you know, I'll just do that. Sweet, super effective, I guess. Clap 'em, man. So now we got the best helmet in the game, in spite of the fact that it saps away your MP, I mean your HP. I don't know by how much, but that's a weird disadvantage she added to it. These guys are lightweights. They'll go down easily. Easily, I told you. No mummies to be seen. Now I forgot. I thought that was a random battle. We actually did touch them. Well, we didn't, but I guess you just gotta face you and look at you. I don't know the rules to that, but that was kind of weird for me. Did we get both treasures from up here? Yeah, we did. Well, I was kind of ballsy if you think about that. Any chance I can get to like max out my jobs, I'll use it. Especially if it's easy. Right now with my Mystic Knight, it's lit. Can't open that, unfortunately. I'll clap her quickly. Come on, get it in. It's only a matter of time. Nope. I think we have a chance. We had a reasonable chance, at least. But at least it's not that monster that casts level 3 flare. That was evil. Shell, well, we're not using magic right now. We're using the brute force method. Okay, Butts, finish her off. Okay, Ferris, finish her off. I shouldn't have ran. One point is Butts on. Let me go back to this walkthrough. Okay. Which is a secret treasure chest. I hate these battles because they're impossible to escape. Well, not literally impossible, but they're figuratively, exaggeratively speaking, impossible. And assholes like the Bio Soldier don't help either. All right, let's just finish her off. Tired of running. I'm gonna kill this Dominican chick. This hookah chick. You're joking, right? Can't be dead ass right now. Okay. All right. This for open chest, the right getting lights. Wait, I never bothered to fight these guys. Let me see what they're about. Now, on the surface, they're not about much. Huh, nice. Come on, finish him off, butts. Oh wait, she's blinded, that's why this is going out of hand. They're both my physical attackers have been blinded. It's wild. Since when? There's some storyline with that. That's crazy. Eat to yourself. 2, 3, 4, 5. Can I go? That's fucked up. I can't go. I gotta fight the most evil Dominican chick in the planet. That's wild. Come on, it's up to you, butts. Actually, it was up to Lena. See, that's crazy. The fights I want to partake in, I can escape. The ones I don't, I have to stick around for them. It's not even so much that that chick was difficult, rather that it's just wild. This should be doing some real damage. Fight is over already, guys. Okay, now how do I deal with these enemies? Bro, white, cure 3. Five. Let me go all out. Okay. Problem solved. Okay, how do I get to the outer treasure right there? Oh, come on. Good, good. I guess there's another way to get that. Okay, it's up to you, butts. Someone else here? I don't know. I hear unfamiliar footsteps. Ability. Okay. That's not good. We got to get away now. In fact, no more holding back. Black, Ice Tree. I don't know what elemental weaknesses are. Never mind. Well, that wasn't very useful for her, but no way in hell I'm gonna deal with that guy's. Backtrack. Items. Anyone need it? Nope. And that's about it. That's all I need. Got another dark matter, that's cool. Okay. How do we get out of here? Oh, I get it. I get it this time. How's my ninja doing? She's one third there after all of this. Shit is cruel. And of course, it re-equips me with this fucking ring, but you know what? Battles in this game aren't gonna be that long. Except for maybe bosses, where you have to really put in some struggle. The Vagrant Story kind of struggle. You know, that kind of intense shit. Okay. It's wild. The shit I'll do to be a completionist, and the shit that I won't do to be a completionist, it's crazy. This guy? No, you don't do that. Not in my house, man. It's fucked up. Come on, finish him off. Next time I gotta have my guide read at all times. Can't miss one like sentence. Okay. All right. All right. This should be easy now that we have four people in our squad. Won't be a total cakewalk, but we won't get clapped up easily. Come on, it's up to you, Butts. It's up to you, Lena. Oh no, even Kara. All right, just a little maintenance. All right. Things should be a lot more easy now. Idiot. And now all the threats of losing, it's all completely discarded. What about this shit? 9,000 gil? 8,000 gil. These guys ain't shit. Okay, now let me check if the next floor has anything of value. Yo, bounce, move, bitch. We cop all these shits right now. Ah, man, they're doing a crip walk now. Alright. To give Lena life. Defend black. Oh shit. Black, fire 3. We got this. That wasn't a good combination by any means. Got motherfuckers sweating out here. Barely, though. I had to be cheap to win that one, though. That's a problem. Preemptive attack? I ain't gonna gotta be worrying about you guys. Okay, last threat. And from here on, we just spam the confirm button. Alright, come on, kick his ass. Well, is there anything past that? I guess not. Well, let me turn someone into a time age. And let's get on out of here. And that was just a whole episode made to catch up to the items that we missed out on. I'm going to prepare to stock up on some shit, and then we'll continue on next time. This has been Mr. Wonka 7, and suck my dick.